And just up ahead, the remains of over 30 people were found in shallow graves.
No details of any cause of death were ever made public, and the case was officially closed.
What the hell is this place?
You're still hearing the voices.
What is there? A ghost?
They did this to people like me!